What is up, YouTube? It is your boy Dominzs here at Common Sense Graphics, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a really cool 3D graffiti style piece of art. And I just first want to say that this is a very hard thing to describe how to do, so I am going to try my best on the outline portion. And with disclaimers out of the way, let's get into the video. So with 3D art, 3D graffiti, you really have to have a sense of feel for geometric styling of art and how to separate it and how to layer it over on top of each other. But first off, what you want to do is make your guides and then start drawing off your image. And usually what I like to do on one end of the piece is I like to draw like a small jagged like arrow style of thing at one end, just to give it a good start. And I like to draw it like part of it going down. And like I said, make sure you really use your geometrics here, because three-dimensional art usually is a bit more blocky than rounded like traditional style graffiti. So really use your shapes, your triangles, your isosceles, your hexagons, things like that. Cut them in half, do what you want to do, and really just play around with it, because it is really easy to make something that's looking good look ugly real quickly with three-dimensional art. And I'm not gonna go for a huge gigantic piece in this image. I'm just gonna make a regular small little thing, a couple shapes here and there, just to give it a cool little pizzazz. And I'm throwing some badoms on the side as well. But pretty much just really just mess with the shapes. And when it comes to outlining, it's just very simple. You can do so many things. You can drill holes into the thing, like showing through how pieces come through those holes. You can make it more advanced and technical by drawing squares and having like technologies inside of there or anything like that. And yeah. And also, one thing I do when I'm making my three-dimensional art is I usually, most times, will have like a couple pieces of the image going way up in the air, just way up there. And it's just really cool. And most times when if you ever done any graffiti theory, if you ever looked anything up about three-dimensional art, a lot of times it never actually says anything. It's more of a feeling, depending on the coloring and whatever you're using to make the image. But for me, this one is just something really cool, I believe, in my eyes, that just works really well. And yeah, it just really comes together. And like I say in all of my videos, just really have fun with it, because you can create so many different things doing graffiti like this. Graffiti is such has a huge basis of variety, and you can do a lot of things. And when it comes to 3D graffiti, you can really make something just can be completely outlandishly crazy. You can make a whole entire page or a whole entire mural of some sort if you wanted to. Just really just have some fun. It can be very difficult, and like I said, play with your color theory, play with your shapes, really figure out how they can connect and disconnect from each other, how they can attach to one another, how can they disconnect from one and somehow reconnect it elsewhere. And just really just do a lot in your image. You know, you can make it super complex if you wanted to, but just have fun. And that's pretty much this video. There's not much else I can really say, and like I said earlier, I do apologize. This is not something easy to describe on how to do realistically. You just have to know how to make your straight lines, your curves, and just really dwell into your shapes and, you know, connect them properly. And then when it comes to the coloring, you have to know how to do proper color matching with your color theory. And that's pretty much it. And again, like I said, I apologize for not being able to describe this that well. 3D graffiti is just something that's not easy, because it can be literally anything, and in a how-to video is hard. But I'm gonna speed up the video for the finalization with the coloring and everything like that. It's your boy Dominzs here at Common Sense Graphics. Rate, comment, subscribe. Your boy out.